I was used to a busy family home, full of life and laughter. It was a London driver swung into the car, flipping them over. They were trapped upside down, screaming for their lives as they drowned in the water. They were blue and purple. I did not recognize them. The undertaker asked me which coffin will we lower first. I told him we would lower Geraldine first and place Louise back in her arms. I will never see my wife and daughter again.